Today this could be the greatest day of our lives.
As we look at our daughter, we can't help but reflect on all the years we were lucky enough to watch her grow and become the beautiful woman that she is today. She captured our hearts on the day that she was born, and we became more and more in awe of her as the years passed.
Watch the world come alive tonight.
Having known Rick before he met Lauren and since, it's clear to see how much happier and more fulfilled he is when they're together.
Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start.
She's our little girl, our princess, and our ray of sunlight. And no matter what her age, she'll always be those things to us.
We cannot finish this speech without mentioning how beautifully tanned you look, how funny you are, and how you're always making us laugh with your amusing stories.
Can you hold it in your arms tonight?
Lauren, you're beautiful, especially today in your fabulous dress. I was taken aback and shed a tear earlier when I set my eyes on you before walking you down the aisle.
Stay close to me. Hold on, stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight. Stay close to me. Oh, hold your head high. Hold on, arms open wide.
You're very witty and kind, and we're lucky to have you as our friend. So our final tip to you, Ricky, is appreciate how wonderful Lauren is and how lucky you are to have married her.
I know I speak for all of us here today when I say that may the both of you only ever go from strength to strength with more love and respect for each other than in any of the days gone by before. It has been an absolute honour to have been your best friend and your best man, and to continue to be your best friend for years to come, Ricky.
At Tukadesha, Ni, Ita Bahat, Zu, Kadak, Moshe, Israel.
Ricky, we never had the privilege of knowing your father David, but are certain how proud he would have been of the man that you have become. You're kind, thoughtful and caring, and we know that we can trust you in taking good care of our precious Lauren.
I'm sure everyone will agree with me that Lauren looks absolutely breathtaking today. So ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding and raise your glasses and join me in a toast to my beautiful wife,
to Lauren.